A much more cosmopolitan field awaited in the men's final. The two big favourites in the starting gate are Russian Igor Omelin, who had won the seeding round and every race coming into this final, and Mateusz Habrat, who was third in the seeding round and then won every race on the opposite side of the draw to Omelin. In this final, it was Habrat that enjoyed the best of the start, taking the whole shot and looking to dominate from there. Omelin in second place for now, but also under pressure from the Czech Republic's Jiri Cech in third, and Christoph Stolz of Austria bringing up the rear, but very much staying in touch. Habrat untouchable though in this race, able to relax into the racing line and steadily pulling away all the way to the bottom. In the end, crossing the line streets ahead of the rest of the field to claim the biggest title of his life. Omelin being kept very much in the shade, but able to cheer himself up with the silver medal. The battle for the final podium place also done and dusted before the final run to the line, with Cech the man to take the bronze medal ahead of Stolz. Habrat, a very happy man then. He'll be heading back to Krakow with Poland's first medal of any type in Universiade ski cross history.